expense.
That is why
the word bastard is expense. Unparliamentary.
I don't know.
Unparliamentary expense.
I want, Mr. Sir, I am urging you to expel any bad word, any vulgarity. But unfortunately, that is there.
Please, yes, man, sit down. Sit down.
I know what to do. I know. Ramesh, when I use law, I use my muscles.
Don't waste time. You will not get time.
I'll do it.
No, sit down. You no. I am giving you a chance. Then you can, Ramesh. You can reply,
sir,
when your chance comes.
Sir, I'm telling you. Please expunge, because this is something which I feel myself. I hang my head in shame even to refer these CDs to you. But I want to send it to everybody, one of you, to see how they have posted me or all the agitators of Telangana. They continue to do it. They come and explain to me. They come and apologize to me. They come and touch my feet. Again, they wait. Sir, do you think I am asking Harish?
No, I am.
Harishji,
you will get chance to reply. You sit down.
I am also a journalist. Do you think this is freedom of press?
Then you will not get chance.
Do you,
quiet.
The word I used, sexually, about sex vulgarity. The kind.
No,
so
please.
This is what we are opposing, but not the freedom of press. Freedom of press must be there. And myself and Mr. Javadekar have been members of the PCI. We have both sat together for the amendment to the act. We said it is not only necessary to have the PCI, it should have teeth. And again we said it should have all over the state. Then again there came the proposal from the Vice President of India, the Chairman of this House, who said, why not we have a press council? A council, a national council for the press. We agreed. We have been working on that. That is what exactly all of the members here are speaking. But nobody is trying to we are trying to defocus, because clandestinely are bringing out these two CDs. No. I'm sure none of you will agree these are freedom press. Even the member more of this, the first speaker, came out and said, we are all disagreeable, as Mr. Ramesh is saying. Just saying disagreeable will not help. What do we do is the question. Sir,
what
do we do?
You can
the question
reply.
Is, let me tell you.
I will allow you. Yes, Ramesh, you will not get time if you waste time.
Sir, I will not. See, I don't want to get into controversy at all. I want you to join me.
But your time
and
is
kind of things.
Now, please conclude.
Sir,
time is over. Please conclude.
One thing.
Please,
sir,
conclude. Time is over.
Mr. Javadekar ji wrote a letter to the state government. The secretary gave a show cause notice. We all welcome.
Please conclude.
But they went to the court. The court has rejected it. The court has rejected this. High court has rejected this, because having seen this, they said this is not freedom of press on which the court can do. So, acha pony bill. All right, I'm sorry, sir. I withdraw.
Ramesh, this is very bad on your part.
If they think I withdraw that also.
Now,
whatever it is.
Kaisar Rao ji, please conclude.
Sir, last sentence.
Please conclude.
I am agreeing with the government, central government, with Javadekar being in the seat, who has worked with me. I have worked with him for 4 years in the PCI. Let us do something about this arrogance, this blackmailing.
Okay.
Let not everything happen like this. But please understand, it is true that we can take to law.
Okay, please.
One member said, please conclude. Autocratic.
Please take your seat.
If I wanted to coerce you, nothing would have existed.
All right.
Matter.
Thank you very much.
I would not only ban, I would have done something else. Thank you.